you have a pet, this weekend is the Tails on the Trail Walk.
So much fun. WISN 12 News' Jeremy Nelson is live at the Humane Society with more details. Hey, Jeremy.
Hey, good morning. Great event coming up this weekend. If you do not have a dog at home, certainly the Wisconsin Humane Society is a great place. And we have an excited guy here this morning. Angela, who do we have?
This is Tyrion, and he's an 8-month-old Shih Tzu mix available for adoption today at our Milwaukee campus when we open at noon. And he looks just like Hank. But you can actually meet the real deal on Sunday at Greenfield Park at our Tails on the Trail. 1 mile dog walk.
Okay, what time is that at, and can people still register?
Yep, people can register at 9 a.m. at the park, and the actual walk starts at 10. After the walk, it's followed by all sorts of fun for families, food, vendors, music by Radio Milwaukee, and we also have a doggy fashion show at noon hosted by Marianne Lyles and Benny.
Okay, WISN 12 is certainly a proud sponsor, and it looks like we should have some good weather. Anything you want to say here, Tyron? Oh, he's such a cutie. We woke him up early this morning, so we have Elvis impersonators, Beatles impersonators, and now Hank the ballpark pup impersonator here at the Wisconsin Humane Society. So if you want to bring him home, you can do that, and hopefully we'll see you out at Tails on the Trail this Sunday. Back to you guys.